in the kingdom of Arendelle to princesses Elsa and Anna are inseparable friends. Elsa, the elder sister, has a magical power to create ice and snow, which she uses to play with Anna. But one day, while playing, Elsa accidentally hurts Anna with her powers. Their parents, the king and queen, seek help from the trolls, who heal Anna but remove her memories of Elsa's magic to keep her safe. Elsa, now afraid of her powers, is advised to control them and hide them from everyone, including Anna. She becomes withdrawn, and the sisters grow up isolated from each other. Years later, after the tragic death of their parents in a storm, Elsa is set to be crowned Queen of Arendelle. On the day of her coronation, Elsa and Anna meet again after years of isolation. Anna is excited and meets a charming prince, Hans, whom she quickly falls in love with. That night, Hans proposes and Anna eagerly accepts. But when they ask Elsa for her blessing, Elsa refuses, sparking an argument. In her frustration, Elsa accidentally reveals her ice powers in front of everyone, causing fear among the townspeople. Terrified and ashamed, Elsa flees to the mountains, unknowingly plunging Arendelle into eternal winter. After Elsa escapes, she decides to embrace her powers and builds herself an elaborate ice palace on the North Mountain, where she plans to live alone. She feels free for the first time and sings the iconic song, Let It Go, shedding her fear. Meanwhile, Anna is determined to find Elsa and bring her back. She sets out on her own but soon meets a nice harvester named Kristoff and his reindeer, Svein. She convinces Kristoff to guide her up the mountain to Elsa's palace. Along the way, they encounter Olaf, a friendly snowman created by Elsa's magic, who dreams of experiencing summer.